When I was 9 years old, my teacher would often tell me that if I took all the things that were bothering me and put them into writing, I wouldn't feel so messed up inside. It's been 6 years since then. I've made you into a pirate wench, a seductive diva, a hitman's accomplice, a schoolyard bully. But 1,000 words a day still aren't enough to erase you from my story. I'm scared. What if preserving you manuscripts just made you mortal?
No, no, no!